reason that it is not going to happen in South Africa, the issue of resolving inequality, if we do not resolve the land question. We must therefore warn you that if you do not expropriate land without compensation and return it to its rightful owners, the democratic project remains in a permanent threat. Our people are going to engage in an unled revolution because they will be fighting for what rightfully belongs to them. We said here in warning the ANC that we cannot use the land question to encourage people to vote for us. It is an emotive issue, and when we speak about it, we must be meaning it, not what you did to the electorate. We will never resolve the social ills in our society if we do not resolve the land question. If we do not change the patterns of property ownership in South Africa, white people will continue to think that they are superior because they own the means of production. We make no apology, neither are we ashamed to repeat the call that the land must be expropriated for equal redistribution. The first and the most practical step towards creating quality life for our people is by giving them the land. We must not retreat in our endeavor to amend the constitution to allow the expropriation without compensation. Mr.